town.
We're in Louisville, Kentucky for the World Series of Video Games kickoff event called Land Wars. It's the first of a series of national and international events for them. So we're just ready to go. It's the first event for our summer series, and hopefully we get off to the right foot of the win here.
We're just going to play like really generic, just stuff that will like get us into the groove, you know, like just real generic strats, I guess.
I don't think I've ever done anything wrong in Counter-Strike ever.
Huh? Fucking tape.
Oops. Cause this thing broke off, and it breaks up every time I buy this Microsoft keyboard.
I just told her to do my shoulders and hands. It's different, so it's just loosening everything up. Hopefully it helps.
I am changing my mouse skin before the big event.
It's like sharpening your skates, if you will.
Pointed in the window where your complex is. Follow me on my exodus. My poetics will earn the respect of us.
That's what makes the difference between, you know, a professional team and like local LAN tourney teams, because the way they execute flashes and nades and everything, you just got to get used to it, and you don't get used to it unless you play teams like this. So honestly, I love being able to play teams like this, because it brings your level of play up so much more.
Too hard, you know? Like, we were thinking too much and trying too hard to win instead of just going with what we knew.
Got confidence in them, they practiced hard, know what they need to do, and they'll do it. Or else they're all cut.
Round. Let's take this round.
Good.
Well played, Ron.
So awesome.
Well played.
Stand still.